सगळे इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया तसेच प्रिंट मीडियाचे हांव स्वागत करता हेचे प्रेस कॉन्फरन्सीक. हेचे प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स आमच्या मध्ये हा बाब रिजनल आणि बाकीचे सगळे टीएमसीचे लीडर्स आणि तुम्ही सगळे. पी चिदंबरम जो आदलो देशातलो फायनान्स मिनिस्टर आणि सध्या काँग्रेसचो गोयचो प्रभारी हांच्यानी एक कॉमेंट केला, एक आपले स्वतःचे हासे उडून घेतलेले हा कॉमेंट करून की आमकां कांयच फरक पडना की रिजनल पार्टी सोडून गेलो म्हणून, कारण तो ऑलरेडी लूज जातालो म्हणटा. अरे म्हणजे लूज जर जातालो जाल्यार तुम्ही त्याचे पहिल्या लिस्टान जे काँग्रेसीन डिक्लेअर केले पहिले एक सात आठ जणांचे लिस्ट, या लिस्टान त्याचे नाव कित्याक असले, म्हणजे काँग्रेसीक असे म्हणपाचे आहात जे लूज जावंक शकतात पण ते आपण कॅन्डिडेट अपॉइंट करता काय म्हणून, परतून बीजेपी वांगडा सेटिंग करता काय किते, हो माझा प्रश्न आहात. दुसरो तो फायनान्स मिनिस्टर त्याचे कॅल्क्युलेशन खं किते सारखे आहा व ना म्हाका खबर ना. फायनान्स मिनिस्टर असतो ते कॅल्क्युलेशन सारखे असपास जाय. 99% म्हणतात काँग्रेसवाले आमच्या वांगडा आहात म्हणतात. हंगा बसलेले चडशे एकमेकांचा संदीप सोडलो जाल्यार बाकीचे सगळे काँग्रेसीक काम करपी सगळे काँग्रेसवाले हंगासर आहात. हे सोडून कित्याक येयले काँग्रेस, की काँग्रेस सिरियस ना. येणारे विधानसभा 2022 जी विधानसभा आहात काँग्रेसीक सिरियसनेस ना इलेक्शन लढपाचे, बीजेपी घरात हाडपाचे, पण गोयच्या लोकांक सिरियसनेस आहात. गोयचे लोक रावता 2022 केन्ना उजवाडटा, फेब्रुवारीचो महिनो केन्ना येता, इलेक्शन केन्ना डिक्लेअर जाता आणि वोटिंग डे केन्ना उजवाडटा, हेका लागून गोयची जनता रावता. जे फाटले फावटी काँग्रेसीन आणि बीजेपीन हंगासर जे किती चलयले हा, हे सायडीचे आमदार ते सायडीक, म्हाका दिसता तुमकां खबर असतलो एंटी डिफेक्शन लॉ सुद्धा हो जर पास जालो गोंया खातीरूच पास जालो एट अ टायम ऑफ वाजपेयी गव्हर्नमेंट, अशेंच जातले 5 वर्सांक 13 सरकार जाल्ले. सो हेका लागून गोंयची जनता विटलेली आहा, गोंयची जनता रावता की इलेक्शन केन्ना येतले आणि हे भ्रष्ट सरकारक भस्मासूर सरकारक भारतीय जनता पार्टीच्या मिक्स काँग्रेस आणि बीजेपी सरकारक केन्ना आम्ही घरात हाडटले पळय. हेका लागून गोंयचे लोक वाईट वाट पळयता. हांव चिदंबरमाचो स्टेटमेंट जो आहा वो कंडेम करता आणि इट इज अ फुलिश स्टेटमेंट म्हणटा हांव, पिशापणाचो स्टेटमेंट. इतले व्हडले सिनियर लिडराक हे सोबान असले, म्हाका कांय ना, तांकां केन्ना केन्ना दूरबुद्धी येता आसतली. बाय येतेलाक सांगता की
कमिंग टू today's press conference, I have nothing much to say, but this is a classic case of grapes asa. Congress has a problem, and the problem is that anybody trying to climb the ladder or enjoy being popular, they cannot see all this. I remember there was a time when in Congress, when each leader wanted to express something, Reginald Lorenzo has always expressed himself on various issues in the assembly. There was a time when others used to play to the galleries, some were mute spectators. That was the time there were some of the leaders, big wigs in the Congress, who used to have walkout. They should manage a state walkout, but Reginald Lorenzo was the only person who used to be a tall leader raising all sorts of questions. This was not an easy job. That time Reginald was also good. His performance, his track record is all shown. Everybody knows it. People of Goa know that he took up issues which were very dear to people, the Goan people's heart. When he knew all this, he knew that the GPCC president was incapable. What did they do? They kept him, they sidelined him. A man, a leader of his stature, 15 years, he did so much for his constituency. Conveniently, they made him a working president. What did they do with the working president? Were his suggestions taken into account? No, he was never consulted. They had a group of only 3 members. And those 3 members, leaders, only took the decision. Today is the fate of the Congress is so bad. When Reginald Lorenzo took up issues in the assembly, he took up the big might of the Parikar government. I remember that time, Parikar used to tell him, Ogirao re, Ogirao, but he never stayed, remained quiet. He fought it out. He said what he had to say. And today, after all that he had to say, Reginald is not a person who will keep quiet now as well. He has joined a formidable party. The TMC is a formidable party. Not like a party like the Congress. They are all in slumber. They believe in borrowing oxygen from other people, other parties. Look how they have done settings with the BJP. Everybody knows. And I'm sure we will not be leaving Reginald just alone. We will stand by him. We will give him all the support that we require. The party will give him. People of Kuttori, people of Goa will stand by him. And I'm sure in the coming to 2022 elections, people of Goa will see him as a tall leader.
Well, compliments of the season to all my constituents, my fellow Goans. 7 days have passed since I have joined the TMC. And it was a decision. We have surprised a lot of my supporters, my close friends and well-wishers. But I can vouch that this decision is a good decision taken in the interest of my people and my state, and only time will tell. Many parties approached me, but I joined the TMC. I see that it is a party that can defeat the BJP. I have not joined the BJP, and I have not shifted sides after winning the elections. At the end of my term, I have taken a decision, and we have taken a decision which will help my people. Getting elected is one part, but after two terms, getting elected and not completely fulfilling the aspirations of my people, the work of my people, that was very important, which from time and again we have been doing. Every time we have been taking up issues in the assembly, nothing happens more than that. We have our own people not supporting in the assembly. Every time we have work, we have a problem. So I have taken a decision. We have taken a very good decision, and a party which has the fire, which has the intent, a party which is ready to fight the BJP on the streets, have got the infrastructure, have got the know-how, have got surveys, have got so many things which will have a say in winning the 2020-22. Now, 2020-22, people want me at the helm of affairs. My own people tell me when you are going to reach the ruling. All these factors have made it, and I have made up my mind that we have to somehow reach the ruling 2022 and have a ushering development in my constituency. My development has suffered in the constituency because I have not switched sides. I have remained loyal to the party. I have always been a firm person who has taken up issues in spite of having people telling us not to take issues. I have been like an activist. Maximum number of questions I have taken up in the assembly, and I have received accolades for it. Congress party made me a working president. I never demanded it. They made me a working president. Maybe they had obvious reasons. And whatever suggestions I give, whenever I had to give suggestions, it was never taken up to its logical end. And I could make out that there are so many tricks being played now to malign my image. So many, the way they are projecting, like as though I am a villain, when I have got any issues about corruption, nor issues about any
intend to destroy the interest of the state on any issues. I've been taking up issues right from 2007 when I first became MLA till this day. All issues we have taken up. The Congress party with its leaders who have no intent to go into ruling nor fight the opposition. No forceful attack against the BJP. My track record shows that I have always taken it head on to the BJP. And now I feel that this decision, I know a lot of people, my own supporters are surprised. I want to tell them, only time will tell. I want to tell them that to stand by me and in this fight to reach, to take my people and usher development in my constituency, in my state. I want to tell my people also that there is no compromise on whatsoever interest. Whatever may be the interest of the constituency and the state, there is no compromise on any issue nor any interest where the state is involved. I am very clear about this, and I think I would like to request my people and my state. You may be surprised with my decision, but it is really taken in the interest and sincere interest of the state as well as my people.
So Congress had given you ticket also, so the reason kide ashile pani ticket gheun sudha sodpa khatir
ticket ata ticket che first list ache ulailo ab Chidambaram ki first list an defeated zapasa candidate mano ye je rane nav dena with that with first list an to defeated candidate dalta tale tumhi future kit mano dena and second thing it doesn't फर्स्ट लिस्ट फाटन ये भाषेन कोरपे कि ये करो डिस्ट्रॉय करो टेक्नीक आसना इंटेंशन को सो दैट इज वाई आई हैव टू टेक दीस डिसीजन टू टेक माय पीपल इन टू द रूलिंग टेक माय पीपल वेर दे वील बी डेवलपमेंट टेक माय पीपल गेटिंग इलेक्टेड इज ओके मुखार कि दोन टर्म इलेक्ट जाए को डिसीजन
घर फर्स्ट लिस्ट आते सगले डिफीट जो
तो म्हणत झाल्या मी झाल्या राहून आय रेस माय केस आय डोंट वॉन्ट टू से एनीथिंग बिकॉज आय नेव्हर लाईक टू टॉक अगेन समबडी आय वॉज विथ आणि त्यांक आत कळलं इतले टेम्पान मुझे उलोपा
देन हाउ वुड यू कन्विन्स युअर सपोर्टर्स हु आर योर कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी वोटर्स सिंस यू हैव जॉइंड टीएमसी बिकॉज आर यू फाइंडिंग इट डिफिकल्ट और इज इट अस
सी आय हैव वर्कड फॉर 3 टर्म्स सिन्सियरली वर्कड विथ माय पीपल आय हैव टेकन अप agriculture work to my best. I put systems in place which previously were not there in the constituency. Like for example, there was no office also in the constituency. See what I am speaking, you have the right to ask me questions, but I am telling you that I am not telling lies on whatever I am telling. There is no question, there is nothing but the truth. There was no single office in my constituency. There was no system in place where people could come and voice their grievances. We had a service to the people. We had more services. We had electrical services. We had ambulance services. We had hearse services. We had so many things. We would even do work of cleaning the constituency, keeping it clean. We would even remove garbage which was spit on the roads, which was thrown on the roads or by the road signs. We used to do so many things. Even cutting of branches in electricity department, which would because we could not afford to get underground cabling in our constituency so that there would be no failures of lines. All this we did, which was previously not done. All this work was put in place by me, which was had nothing in the constituency. For example, we had some blood testing center. A lot of people opposed my blood testing, diabetes testing and some small things. We had equipments to be given to people, whoever want could take it and give it back to me. Like for example, wheelchairs, we had recliner beds, we had small things. No, small things we met what mattered. The common man, the real गुरुजी म्हणता की पावपा वस्त आम्ही हाडली आणि बऱ्या मोगान काम केलं तीन टर्म. विथ दॅट आय वॉन्ट टू टेल माय पीपल नाव दॅट इट विल बी माय एंडेवर टू टेक यू टू रुलिंग अँड टेक यू टू अ प्लेस वेअर वी विल बी एबल टू डू मोर वर्क. आय विल गो टू माय पीपल बॅक अगेन अँड कन्व्हिन्स माय पीपल. इट्स बिकॉज वी हॅव डन सो मच ऑफ वर्क फॉर लास्ट थ्री टर्म्स दॅट वी कुड यू नो दॅट आय हॅव द courage to go to my people and explain to them. I know that they are surprised. They are taken a little aback. It will be my endeavor to see that I go to them and get them on my side back again. And by the way, I don't want to speak about anything more about the Congress party because I have seen closely for the last 8 months what is the state of affairs there. How we could not even, you know, get as a campaign chief, could not get even one hoarding, could not get even one material. Anyway, I don't want to say anything. I rest my case at this.
But Congress, Congress leader Sandhati, you were not as sincere with the party.
It took them so long. It took them so long. When 10 fellows left, when 3 fellows resigned before that, it took them so long to tell them this is what they were doing. This is what they were doing inside the party, tarnishing my image inside the party only. And it continues. At least now I have left them, tell them to stop that.
Mr. Reginald, yes. Adding to that same question, you say you, Congress had appointed you as vice chairman of coordination committee, then you were chairman of campaign committee. And then suddenly you went in, during midnight you went to meet poll strategists. That time also party said they supported you. Then there were rumors that you are joining TMC. What is this confusion? All this, can you tell us?
See, when I, in the midnight when I went, there were a lot of, wherever I went, there were others who were not caught on camera. It's because I was not willing to do what others wanted. That's why I was caught there. Others have not been caught.
What was that?
Whatever. You know it better, being the press. But I will tell you.
Who were with you that time?
I have already said that wherever I have gone is because they were not. I was not doing what they wanted that it happened. That's so I have already explained previously. Now I have seen. I have already taken a decision. We have decided to join the TMC. That's it. That's okay. But I am asking you, what was that confusion? All that has happened in the confusion is because you are blaming Congress, but they say you are given everything. See, you want to tell that everybody now, last time they said that other parties left, some other fellows left, so they also were given and they left. They have given their justification. So they are just trying to tarnish my image, that's all. These people are just trying to tarnish my image. They have nothing else to say against me. So that is the whole, you know, mechanism what they are using. Now, instead of using that mechanism to reach to power, I think they should do that.
These positions were not given to you.
Sorry?
These positions what I...
Only on paper.
Only on paper?
Yes. Nothing more than that. There were 5 meetings were held with the MGP. A lot of parties had meetings with the... But I was nowhere in the...
Yes, Mr. Reginaldo, by your own confession, you just admitted that they allowed you to do everything you wanted to do for your constituency. So where was the frustration?
Who?
You just told us that you did a whole lot of things.
I did on my own. I did everything on my own. I spent my own personal money.
But nobody stopped you.
For the last 15 years, no one, I did everything. I did every, all work in my constituency on my own without anybody's help. Nobody even dared come and ask me what happened, how are you maintaining, we are 3 terms in the opposition. No one dared even ask me, what is it, do you have any problems? When it came to the opposition leader, what happened? Everybody enjoyed power and position.
But
no one could sacrifice.
Everybody was full of praise for you, for what you have done for your constituency.
Correct.
So what was the frustration?
How will we reach the ruling? How will we reach? How will we getting elected and not being able to do work? Do you know how many people come to us with job letters, come with us? So much work, some people come to us, come for some help from how do I do it? When you are in the ruling, you can at least get the chief minister's relief fund. You can get at least some jobs fulfilled. Although the BJP failed to, you know, do the right process of work. But at least if you are ruling, at least to some extent you can satisfy some people. Because on the job front, the youth want jobs. The youth have so many aspirations. That is why you see they are shifting to, they have the tendency to shift. That's because of this. They come with us. They come to us with job letters. They come with us for, other works. Like, for example, they want to do some enterprising work. They want to start, they have a startup. From where, how do I help them? No way. Getting elected, I know. Getting elected and after getting elected, not able to carry forward. That is the worst crime you can do to the people who have elected you. They elect you and you can't do work. Can you imagine that sort of a situation that I've gone through for the last two terms? I have been through so much of trouble. People coming to us, literally the sadness on my face, I can show you, because I can't do their work. All these things I had to face.
So, yeah. being in the opposition was the most affecting for you.
See, I stood up in the opposition for the last two terms. I fought in the opposition. But too long, the people want work. At the end of the day, people want work. Too long, they can't accept you as an opposition. My dear friend, that they won't work in the constituency. And if you are not able to do it, it's better you do something, or you have to, rest your case.
So there is no hope in Congress forming the government?
I see hopes in the Trinamool Congress. They have the capacity to do it. And the list and the criticism on the list shows. The rest I don't say.
Congress वांगडा तुम्ही कितली वर्ष काम केला आणि आता म्हणता काँग्रेसिक फ्युचर ना तुमका दिसता टीएमसी फ्युचर असा असे
काँग्रेस का काही खूप वर्ष काम केले. आई थिंक दिस विल बी द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. सोड जा काँग्रेसिक काय 15 सिन्सिअरली काम केलं. एक दिस एक मग रेझोल्युशन गेलं ना हाय बरं काम केलं म्हणता बीसीसी डू नो दॅट आय काम केलं म्हणून प्रेस ऍडमिट करता की लोक मग ऍप्रिशिएट करता रे म्हणून. पण जीबीसीसीन एक रेझोल्युशन घेऊन ना केन्ना मग ऍप्रिशिएट करपा मी केन्ना फेलिशिएट केलं ना. हांवें ऍग्रिकल्चरान कितू काम केलें 15 इनकन्सिस्टंटली जेन्ना आमकां काम करपा पडलें शेतांनी. पेंडेमिक झाली दोन तीन सिझन पेंडेमिक झाली. ड्रायव्हर आणि ऑपरेटर नसताना आम्ही काम केलं. रिस्क गेन ड्रायव्हर आणि ऑपरेटर कर्नाटका सांड कितले व्हॉट वी हॅव फॉरगेट व्हॉट वी हॅव यु नो फायनान्शियली कितले लॉस झालं सोड. बट पेंडेमिक ड्रायव्हर मुगे घराघरा होताले. मुगे फॅमिली वॉज इन द हाऊस. माय ड्रायव्हर वॉज सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू वॉज स्टेईंग नेक्स्ट टू माय हाऊस हू केम फ्रॉम कर्नाटका. दॅट सॉर्ट ऑफ रिस्क वी टूक फॉर आवर पीपल. द लव अँड अफेक्शन वी हॅव फॉर आवर पीपल. And with the love and affection, I have done my work. Let people who criticize, no problem. It is easy to criticize and it is difficult to work.
My question is, at TMC, you joined the
Congress party, Congress come came.
TMC and MGP Alliance, ये फोटी सरकार घड़ेता. Future रहा, अनि bright future रहा, येणार कारण कोटलो.
पार्टीच्या ग्रास रूट काय ना न्हू.
पार्टी 3 महिने पहिली हांगासर चाळीस वर्सां पहिलीच्यो पार्ट्यो पळयतात तुम्ही. ग्रास रूट अजूनही जायना. पण आमच्या टीएमसीचो मिनिंग जाणाय तो टीएमसी तृणमूल काँग्रेस ग्रास रूट काँग्रेस. ग्रास रूट भरपूर आहात. 3 महिन्यांनी आम्ही किती आहात पण ते गोयच्या जनतेने करून दाखवले. आज मेरेन जी ग्रह लक्ष्मी जी आम्ही स्कीम डिक्लेअर केलेली आहात तिचे आयज मेरेन खाली 15 दिसां भितर 1.5 लाख महिलांनी तितून आपले रजिस्ट्रेशन केल्ले आहा.
एमजी
तृणमूलाक जॉईन जाऊ ना हे तुम्ही पळय. सिनियर पत्रकार कसे प्रश्न विचारता. एमजी तृणमूला वांगडा अलायन्स केल्ले.
अलायन्स केला म्हणूनच तर काँग्रेस एमजीचे जे कार्यकर्ते असतात पळय
थोडे कसे असताना पण बारीक बारीक गोष्टी या संसारात सगळे घडता 100% आम्ही कोणामुळं सॅटिस्फाय करू शकणार.
एमजीचे उमेदवार बाहेर पडून आले आता
सिनियर हे तो फायनान्स मिनिस्टर आमचं कॅल्क्युलेशनात चुकता
दिग्विजय
सिंगापासून तुझ्या तोंडात साखर पडो
बंगालात 500 रुपये
बंगालात किती दिले
आता तुम्ही 5,000 देता म्हणता तुम्ही तुम्ही थोडं किती स्टार्ट करू नका म्हणता
एक सांगता बंगालात ममता बॅनर्जी आमची पार्टी चीफ हा थंय 10 करोड पॉप्युलेशन हा आमच्या गोयात 15 लाख पॉप्युलेशन हा नो नो मजा आहे त्यांच्यानी 500 रुपयाचे उतर देऊन 500 रुपये देत आम्ही 5,000 उतर दिले आम्ही 5,000 दिले आता कसे दिवप न ते तुका सरकार येले उपरांत आम्ही कळयतले गोयचे जनतेक खबर हा गोयांक रेव्हेन्यू जो बजेट आहे पण तिथून सगळ्या गोष्टी करपाक
शकता we can see what is now in your case. My question is, do you like to take a responsibility with CM if party declares with the face?
See, once I join a party, I will accept whatever decisions the party gives. So the party tells me to do something, I will do, like what I was doing previously.
काल एमजीपीची मीटिंग झाली पहिली काल एमजीपीची मीटिंग झाली
ब्लॉक काँग्रेस कमिटी हॅज जॉइन यू इन युअर डिसिजन त्यांनी सपोर्ट केला तुका ब्लॉक काँग्रेस कमिटी तुझी बरोबर येल्या
नॉट ऑल बट देर आर मेंबर्स हू हॅव सपोर्टेड
नॉट ऑल
काल एमजीपीची माटो मिटींग झाली आणि त्यांच्यानी एमजीपीचे अध्यक्ष म्हणलं की युती झाली आणि सीएम कॅन्डिडेट त्यांचं असतं म्हणजे सीएमच्या पक्षात असे उलट झाले
थोडेशो जे युतीचे उलप झाले हा प्रामाणिकपणान सांगता त्या उलवण्यात हा ना त्यांच्या मध्ये सो पार्टीच्या सिनियर लिडरांनी हे डिसिजन घेतलेले आहे त्यांचे किती उलप झाले खबर थँक्यू.